When they first approached me about posing for this, I was skeptical.
That's true, but I was under the impression that it was a full body shot.
I know. If it was just a headshot, why did I have to pose so bloody long in that ridiculous position?
I wonder what's on the other side of the mountain.
Yeah, okay. Now it makes sense.
Kind of, I guess I can see the vision. Jesus, Abe. Get a grip.